We are well prepared and we know that we are going to defend it.
Ourselves to win this coming competition that we're having here at Mbarara High School, and this tournament is also going to help us have some experience to also win the championships in Morocco and the nationals. So we have come prepared to win this competition and success.
First of all, I would like to thank the Almighty God for bringing us all the way from Gulu up to this place. I really thank the organizer of this tournament because this game is really going to prepare us for our upcoming games in May for the National Championship. We came for this game to prepare us for the next tournament, but we are not here to participate only, we are here to compete because we are among the best crews. And we are among the top schools in Uganda when it comes to sports and academic. And I know we are going to perform well. We came here and our target is to finish at least, if worse, should be number 3. Because we want to be among the best schools in each and every tournament that we always participate in. And I trust the girls that we came with, they are good, though they are young, but we expect to be the best from them. I know they are going to do their best, and as the technical team also, we are going to try to also make it happen also as well.